Let's talk about hands. You want thumbs over the edge of the oars. You want to engage your middle finger and your ring finger, relaxing your Peter pointer and pinky finger through the drive. On the recovery, you want to rest the oars on the palms of your hands. And around the turn, you want to make sure that your left hand is a little bit quicker and your oars are nesting like this, left in front of right on the recovery.